with some more effort, the appropriate effort. Unfortunately, came up a little bit short. We talk about defending, rebounding, and taking care of the ball. That's our formula to win. I thought we defended relatively well. Took care of the ball much better in the second half, especially had a couple turnovers early and then kind of settled in, but obviously didn't rebound the ball. And you can't do two of the three and expect to be able to win games. You can't do one of the three and expect to win games. And even if you do all three, it doesn't guarantee you anything. But to give them 23 offensive rebounds, especially when they're a team that averages 15 a game, we know they're going to try to, kill us on the boards. To lose the second chance points battle by 12 and lose the game by three is extremely frustrating. I thought Kayvon and Billy were absolutely excellent. God, if we can get efforts like that from those two guys for the rest of the year, we'd be maybe get ourselves in good shape. And I thought a lot of guys, for the most part, try to play hard, but it's a small margin of error. And we just come up one or two possessions short because maybe we don't value some of the details that really, really get you over the hump.
Coach, you mentioned the details. In the end game situation, right around 40 seconds, you guys get that rebound. Thinking to go 2-for-1 in that situation and let them take that shot?
Well, we're down a point, so we're going. We're not holding for anything, actually, I wanted Kayvon to have the ball. It seemed like it was a pretty favorable matchup for us for a majority of the game, and that he was making great decisions, and he was getting fouled, and he was finishing. And I'm not sure where the communication came to get Rodney the ball. Not that it's ever a bad thing to have Rodney have the ball, but let's not settle for a shot that's not a great one. Down one, you're forcing tempo. You're trying to make the game as long as possible. You're trying to create as many possessions as you can. So. We wanted the K habit to continue to kind of work that high ball screen and see if we could get something good. That didn't happen. It's one of those areas where it's tough, now that we can't call live ball timeouts, where you can't really, see the train going off the tracks and you can't really jump in there and try and save anybody. You kind of just got to watch and hope for the best. Because even the last, even in Elijah's, shot, I thought we probably didn't need that quick. That's a contested 19.5-foot jump shot, which is he makes, don't get me wrong, but let's maybe try and get something in the rim. Let's maybe try and get something around the basket so we can give ourselves the best chance either to score, get fouled, or get offensive rebound. And we're unable to do that.
He fell back down by 10 points a couple of times, second half. The final 11 minutes, the team seemed to get it and really played pretty, really hard and got put you in a position to win.
We put ourselves in a position to win.
Is that the type of effort you think they need for an entire 40 minutes?
Yeah, it's what we've been asking for all year long. And we need more than four or five guys to do it. We haven't played a game this year where we've had multiple guys, like multiple meaning more than four, play well at the same time. It's like three guys play well, two guys play okay, two guys don't play well. It's tough, for sure. But you know what? We'll keep fighting, we'll keep working, and trying to get better, and hopefully get over the hump.
What's something positive that you can take out of this game?
Kayvon and Billy.
You got to do to get himself going here and making himself on the board.
Obviously he's on the top of everyone's scouting report. They're jumping up and down and hugging Dwan Anderson at the end of the game for defending Rodney the way he defended Rodney. That was important for them to shut Rodney down. Dwan's a hard playing guy. And gave incredible defensive effort on Rodney. He didn't allow him open looks. When he got some open looks, he maybe made Rod rush him a little bit. I think there's, some things that Rod has to do maybe to get his shot off a little quicker, right? His three-point shooting percentage isn't as good as it was last year, and I think it's, guys are kind of chasing him off that three-point line, and then I think some of the footwork stuff might need to tighten up because he's getting off balance or turning the basketball over, and you know, last year through 10 games, or last year through, you know, 14, 15 games, he had very, very few turnovers, and this year he's averaging three or four a game, which is far too many for, you know, a player of his caliber. And so I think, you know, maybe checking some film and seeing how people are guarding and, you know, being in elite condition so you can continue to, you know, outwork your opponent. You know, we're trying to do some things to get him some looks and to do some different stuff. It's difficult because obviously, like I said, he's the top of the scouting report for our opponents.
You mentioned at the beginning kind of seeing the appropriate effort in this game. Did you see a difference in the way guys performed in this one as far as effort as opposed to last game or the game before?
Well, you can't play much with much less effort than we did Saturday. But yeah, I mean, I saw more of it for sure. There was some more communication on the bench. There was still not enough of it, and there's still probably not enough of it from some of the guys that are, you know, playing major minutes. There's a lot of plays that can be made out there that don't go in that total points category that I think guys have to embrace. You know, Wagner was the first team on the floor today on a couple of occasions. Came up with 50-50 balls on a couple of occasions. Came up with big stops when they needed stops that we couldn't get. And, you know, with some of the guys that we've kind of tried to build this thing around and orchestrate as the guys to kind of step up and be the people we rely on and lean on, that are having some breakdowns. And that's hard. You know, it makes it difficult to win games. But our effort kept us close tonight. But again, you need some more something to get over the hump.